God gave God's self a body. That body's great for dominating others, said the accuser. Here, let me show you how. Instead, God in God's body shared the cup of a condemned woman among a condemned people, gave a busy friend space to stop and grow, washed the feet of the ones that chose to follow him. What if, instead of using my body to lord over others, I use it to walk alongside, giving them power to share?